Whatever it takes.
Like that crown could... My gods!
I know you, and so...
We were going to be friends. Understood.
Ready for another round?
Now.
Disarm.
Dominate.
Thank you.
little trick.
In good hands.
Thank you.
death ease your wounds.
Execution.
chance.
Even bound.
It's vulnerable. Its will is weakening. The brain is almost defeated. This is it! Its will is weakening!
These boots have seen everything.
Yeah. At last, it is subdued.
Samuel, join me. Wield me.
And thus, I honor my mother's legacy. The grand design.
The brain is on the cusp of its final thought, and it's taking all of Orpheus's strength to keep it there. An opportunity, perhaps.
My master.
Hopes, nightmares, and the screams of legions upon legions of unborn illithids. The pain warps through you, obliterating all thought, all feeling. Your tadpole burns in your brain. Silence. For the first time in a long time, your thoughts are entirely your own. And then, gravity. Everything you did, everything you sacrificed, it was worth it for this.
Well, This is a bigger mess than any we made in the old days. My congratulations.
Fucking hell! It's over!
And the tadpoles have fallen silent, I take it? Good. A mind flare wouldn't make for much of a heroic statue. Well, perhaps I speak with too much haste.
Even when my time in the prism stretched out like eternity, when escape seemed impossible, I never lost hope. I knew that my destiny was to liberate my people, to return to them triumphant. I was wrong. It seems I can only fulfill one part of my destiny. My people will be liberated, but I cannot return to them. Not like this. You helped me destroy that abomination. Now help me destroy myself. You must kill me. But first, Lazelle, I need your promise. Carry my hope. Carry my burden. Call my dragons, Kulos and Kuthos, and ride to the Astral Sea. Destroy Vlakith. Release our people. Be our future and our legacy.
Duty. All my life, I've traveled in its slipstream, not once questioning its path. In its service, I came here. And now, I will carry your hope, Prince Orpheus, and I will carry your burden. But to that burden, I must add my own. The loss of those I leave behind.
Lach crushed Macfleck. So be it. Now, give me my freedom from this form.
To the skies!
Now there's a sight to see. Not that I'll miss them.
With the Githyanki gone, there's nothing left but the silence of the city. Smoldering, waiting to be rebuilt.
So, what's next for us?
Yes. Baldur's Gate will rise ever stronger. Let us be the ones to lay the first bricks.
I honestly don't mind what we do once we get to the... Ow! What the... Oh, no. Oh, God. Well, it was nice when it lasted. I'm sorry. I have to go.
Be well, Astarion. Hide while you must. But do not think your city is done with you just yet.
We did it, soldier. The city's going to be all right. And so are you. Engine's finally cooked. Held on just long enough. So, how'd I do? So are you. My friend. My companion. I adore you.
It's over, and it's all because of you. You, who were destined to become a thrall. Thanks to you, there will be no Illithid Empire. No, you have earned your place amongst the legends of the Sword Coast. You are the saviors of Baldur's Gate.
Well, soldier, here we are. It worked. My engines calmed down. I shouldn't have let you come here. This isn't going to be easy, you know. Zariel's going to come at us with everything she's got. Gods, like clockwork. They'll be on us soon, but there's just enough time. Thought I was done with these. But then, there was you. Imps are fast, but careless. Don't let them tire you out. Just get rid of them. And don't forget, you asked for this. Better let these fuckers know I'm back. And this time, I'm not alone.
6 months have passed since you defeated the Netherbrain. And since then, you have seen more of life than you ever thought possible. You are greeted as a savior, a champion, a hero. But sometimes you feel like something else entirely. An adventurer, a traveler, a survivor. You faced down the gods. You thwarted the grand design. Anything seems possible. But before you can write the next chapter of your story, you must end this one.
Thou wert called here, some from above, some below. For with thine bond, together thou hast kept the wheel of fate spinning when it threatened to halt. Though thou wert drawn far apart in the months after the collapse of the Absolute, tonight fate renews thy bond once more. Thou shouldst take care to preserve it. It is a great weapon wielded in the hand of good. Go. Know one another once more.
Ah. Well now. You can make yourself presentable when you have a mind to. I'm glad the month's same twisting alleys for purse picker. Baldurian simply... My own son, Jord, has been... Not so for my... Though she spends more time locking up comrades for pocketing aid. For all your travels, I hope you have arrived where you want to be. Home.
Oh,
I must inspect the refreshment.